I would like one though, just because it's...
You still have several.
And it's restrictions as to where you can fly them too, right?
Yeah, I wouldn't bring it out here because it's noisy as hell. You know, you're not, this isn't intrusive at all, what we're doing. As soon as you piss somebody off, then you lose the area.
Like flying over people's houses, hovering in front of their window.
Crashing into the woods.
I read a thing where it's no longer illegal. A federal judge ruled that.
Well, the FAA went after a guy who did some FPV or he did some flying
for profit.
For profit, yeah. Commercial operation.
And he said,
yeah, I don't see what the freaking big deal is.
Oh!
I can run around with my camcorder all day and day long, and, you know, big deal. So I'm 10 feet off the ground, that makes a difference.
Well,
once you're not spying in people's windows and stuff.
Well,
just like
guy,
if you had a handheld camera.
That one guy was over that fatal crash accident with one of these things.
Yeah.
And that's
Harper.
You know.
Well, that explosion they had in New York City over the this week.
Right.
There was a guy, he went out there and he recorded for a bit, and then the cops said, all right, that, you, please put it away.
Yeah,
they didn't read it.
and I was recording.